Okay, hey everybody. This video is on the Victor RE57 that I just recapped last night. Still troubleshooting it. I'm asking as many questions as I can. I'm kind of a novice when it comes to this. Maybe a little bit more than a novice. But anyway, radio's on right now, warmed up. My first issue here is the volume. I pretty much have nothing for, I don't know, 70-80% of travel until the very end, and then kicks in. So this is all the way low, turning it a little more.
The paid commercial announcement.
It pops in right there.
Few years, everyone's been saying go solar now before the government incentives are gone. Well, that day has come.
That much.
Solar rebate no longer being offered.
That's all I get.
However, solar panels affordable for everyone.
And that's
full volume. Technology is making up for the lost incentives with their
selectivity is okay. I think I have an issue with interference in this room, and there's missing shields for the the IF transformers and stuff like that. RF. And,
tax rates. This is all silliness. This is virtue.
So that seems to be okay. Some stations are stronger than others. See, that one's really large volume. And you go down to one of the more popular stations we have here, the 640. Where are you? Somewhere down here. I think I turned it all the way up.
So they went to a Duke professor named William Darity.
That's full volume. For that station.
He says that the program.
Okay, so that's that part.
For the federal government to write checks available only to the descendants.
And then we have the 78 RPM record player. That is working. I still need to lube the motor, do some adjustment on the platter. But the audio coming off this is not that great. I'm going to play On a Slow Boat to China. And you can hear some of the distortion, especially in the more bassy sounds. So let me get that going for you. Let me switch this to record. Alright, let me get that spinning up. Set you down on record here.
There is no birth to this song. Cause I don't want to wait a moment too long to say that I'd love to get you on a slow boat to China. All to myself alone. Get you and keep you. Leave all your lovers waiting on a faraway shore.
Okay, so thank you for watching, and hopefully you guys can give me some tips or tricks that I might be able to use to fix some of these issues.